So we're going to put a little bit of vegetable oil in this pan. And we're going to get it really, really hot. And then we're going to basically flash fry the salmon for a few minutes. And then we're going to put it in the oven to finish it off. Okay.
Ready? Put her up. All right. Just leave it there. Leave it alone. Here.
Mmm. I can smell the flavors.
You can put the butter.
You can really smell that garlic.
Oh, but it's actually a red Italian garlic, wow. Not just any garlic.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was driving by Costco the other day, and I think I saw Michael coming out with a box of mac and cheese from Costco. Maybe he will impress us. All right, so now. So what we're going to do now,
put a little bit of the panko crusted breadcrumbs on the fish.
Not quite yet.
Another.
Mm. What you want to do is kind of baste it with the spoon.
So we're soon going to be putting the coho salmon into this pan. We're going to finish it off in the oven. Broil it in the oven.
Yep. Just put it right here.
Oh. Wow.
All right.
Looks fantastic. Smells even better.
I do that.
Why don't we get a couple of forks for our guests to try?
Yep.
And give us their vote of confidence. Excuse me.
You want
to do
the other side? Yep. Let me just. Get the other
side.
Look at that.
That's great.
Isn't that amazing? Now we'll taste it to confirm. Where's the salsa? Okay, now comes the tasting.
Wow.
You're not biased, so we'll let you. You gotta give it a try.
Okay.
And by the magic of television, tell me what you
think.
Wow. You did get the check, right?